How important is it for people to receive recognition for their work, particularly in the area of arts?
Well, it just serves as encouragement, really, is what it is. I mean, what we do is for people, it's for audiences, and when they turn around and give us the kind of love that we always constantly strive for, it does feel good. And when it comes in the form of an award, it's just something that's a bit of a reminder of what it is that we're doing here. You know, and the fact that we're being recognized for our work is something just helps you stay on the path that you've chosen and to stay true to decisions and choices that you've made, and that's what I feel. Wonderful. I mean, there's many things going on right now. I mean, that's a much longer discussion than just one answer like this. We'll speak about it, but there's our focus really is to create content, you know, that speaks and highlights gender issues. So we recently did these two videos with Sania Mirza and her father, and Vidya Balan and her father. And similarly, there's many other things that will be happening in the future, and you'll see them when they come out.